Easy, easy. Whoa, easy. Get it up. Easy now. Yeah, good boy. Easy, whoa. Easy now.
Oh, damn. Get it together, man.
Hey, you need to stop, friend. Thank you.
Are you in trouble?
You know, can't even be bothered with this.
Darn fool.
All right, back
darn
to
the people.
Whoa!
What's the damn hold up?
Can't say I like this.
Oh! Howdy,
hold up there, mister.
Hey, what's the problem?
I need your money, tough guy. Try nothing dumb.
You open this door.
You're leaving
out.
This way. Come on. Okay, okay. Keep your hair off. Here.
Come on.
Arthur.
Hello, Arthur.
Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Thanks, Pearson.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
I'll just come back later.
Okay there, Jack. Hey.
Did all right skinning that.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? Arthur, get that horse out of here.
Hey,
giddy up.
Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Morrison.
Don't I know?
Get rid of that horse. Move it.
Relax. Yep.
Don't ride that in here, Arthur.
It's all good. Calm down.
Yeah. Arthur.